African-American women's health legacy. This morning we've been passing this flyer out, and on the back side is a website and a survey we're asking people to sign about diabetes. Many of us are not eating right, and this legacy is a hope for women and their daughters. So this is all about mothers and daughters finding out about how to help feed their family healthily, learning how to eat right, do right, and pass it on to our babies. Because one thing that you're responsible for, and it's very difficult to get employment in Sacramento. I don't know if anybody's been looking for work, but it's very difficult. But one thing we can do as women is begin to teach our daughters our strategies for survival. We know how, and we can pass it on to the next generation. We don't have to be hopeless, because a job has never defined African-American women. And we didn't have ESL. We learned how to read and write without ESL. We learned how to get education, reading sometimes one book at a time, in a closet, reading by ourselves. So what we have to do is relearn, retool, and learn how to make sure that our children learn how to have a life, a quality life, one that they don't have to ask for somebody for a job. A job is not what we need. We need women who are going to pass on the gifts that our mothers gave to us. And if we do that, we will be able to turn this generation around. It is not a hopeless thing, but we need mothers and daughters to take control of their diet, take control of their eating, and live right in front of our children. They need us to do it, and it's not something we'll do in the by and by. We have to do it. When my mother took me out to pick peas and shell them at the end of the day, we sit at the table and we talk about how to keep a job. Did any of you do that? Did your parents tell you what to do when you were working for the man? Well, the man is still here, and we're still looking for a job, and it's important for us to give these children what they need, some common sense. And I know we all have one quilt in our home, and so if you get a chance to go there, you want to take a look and see all the beautiful quilts we have made. I want to thank you. I didn't anticipate saying this, but I really want to encourage you to get on the survey and rediscover who we really are.